Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use the Extrude, Fillet, and Shell. So open the Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we will select the top plane and make this sketch. And here will be the midpoint. And the first thing that we'll make, we'll create a construction line in the center with letter A, 110 millimeters. Then we will create a line here and another line here with 50 millimeters, this line. And this one is C over 2. So it will be 36 millimeters. And we'll make an arc here with 8 millimeters of radius. So open the Fusion. Go to create a sketch and select the top plane. Select line, a construction line. Click here at the midpoint. Make a line here with 110 millimeters. Select line again, but remove the construction line type. Make a line here with 36 and a line here with 50 millimeters. We made this. Now go to fillet. Make a fillet here with 8 millimeters of radius. We made this. Now we will create an arc with 36 millimeters and another arc here with 16 millimeters of radius and a line. And the angle between this line and the center line here is B over 2. So it will be 15 degrees. So let's create this. Go to create, select arc, 3-point arc. Make an arc here. And make another arc here. This arc must be tangent. And it must be tangent with the line too. And go to sketch dimension. The radius here, 36 millimeters. The radius here, 16 millimeters, and the angle between these two lines here is 15 degrees. We made this. Let me move this a little bit here. Now we will create an arc here with 8 millimeters of radius and create a line. This line must be horizontal with this point. And we have another arc here. This arc, the distance between this point here and the center line is 4 millimeters. And the distance between this arc here and the center line here is 34 millimeters. And here we have an arc with 9 millimeters of radius. So go to create, select the arc, 3-point arc, make an arc here. Select line, make a line here, make another arc here and another arc here. Go to sketch dimension. The radius here is 8 millimeters. Go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point here and the midpoint. And go to sketch dimension again. Click with the right button and select the pixel circle arc tangent, select this arc here and select the center line. The distance here is 34 millimeters and make this arc tangent with this line. We made this. Go to sketch dimension again, click with the right button, pixel circle arc tangent. Select this arc here and this line. The distance here is 4 millimeters. And the radius of this arc here is 9 millimeters of radius. And the distance between this point here and the midpoint is 27 millimeters. So the distance here is 27 millimeters. And go to constraint, select the coincident, select the center of this arc and this line. we made this. Now go to create, select the mirror, select this sketch here, remove the construction line type, and the mirror line, select this construction line, and press OK. We made this profile. I will move some dimensions here a little bit. We made this. Now, we will create this circle. The distance between the center of the circle and the center of this arc here is 32 millimeters. And the diameter here is 25 millimeters of diameter. So select the circle, make a circle here with 25 millimeters of diameter. And go to sketch dimension. The distance between the center of the circle and the center of this circle here is 32 millimeters. We made this. Finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this 15 millimeters. So go to extrude, select all this profile, 15 millimeters, the distance, operation new body, press OK. We made this. Show the sketch one again and go to extrude. We will make this cut here. This cut has 8 millimeters of distance, and here we have a radius with 2 millimeters of radius. So select this circle, the cut here, 8 millimeters, operation cut, press OK, and go to fillet, make a fillet here with 2 millimeters of radius, and press OK. Hide the sketch one, we made this. Now we need to remove the top face, and the thickness will be 1.5 millimeters. So go to modify, select the shell, select this face, the face that we want to remove. And the thickness here is 1.5 millimeters. And press OK. We made this. Now we will select this face here and make this slot to make a cut. And the first thing that we'll make, we'll make a project of this point here and make an arc here. This arc has 60 millimeters of radius, and we will create this construction line. The distance between this edge and this line here is 10 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select this face. Show the sketch one, go to create, select the project, include the project, select this point and press OK. Hide the sketch one. Go to create, select the arc, center point arc, click here on this point. The radius here is 60 millimeters. It will be a construction line type. Make an arc here. Okay. And select the line, a construction line, make a construction line here between these two edge, and go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 10 millimeters. Now go to create, select the slot, center to center slot, remove the construction line type. This slot has 4 millimeters of diameter, and the center is coincident with this arc, and the other center is coincident with this line. So let's create one here in the center, 4 millimeters. Make another slot here, 4 millimeters. And another one here, 4 millimeters of diameter. And go to sketch dimension. The distance here, the distance between this edge and the center of this slot is 8 millimeters, the distance here, okay? And here, this slot is in the center of this two slot here. So let's check the distance here, 28. So the distance here will be 14 millimeters. 14 to this side and 14 to this side, okay? Now go to mirror, select this 2 slot here, and the mirror line, select this line here. Press OK. We made this. Finish the sketch and go to Extrude, select the slot here. And the extended type, select the all, flip the direction and press OK. We made this. And here in this exercise, the volume of the module 18654. So let's check this. Click with the right button here. Go to properties. And look here, the volume is the same. One difference is the number 4 here, but here is 5, okay? But the difference is because how the number 7 here is more than 5, so it will be plus 1 here, okay? So I will add some color here. Press letter A in the keyboard, I will select this face. Here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next videos. Bye bye.